right, we got Miss Addie here. You're probably going to see us correct her a couple times throughout the video because she's still brand new. We haven't, you know, all the other dogs that we're socializing and working with, we've worked with for much, much longer than we've worked with Miss Addie. So she's nice and happy. We've got her normal personality. You know, she's bubbly and doing her trotting around. But she is in here with three other dogs, loose. And if she's naughty, she's going to get a poke. Because we want her choice to be to just move away if she's uncomfortable or doesn't want to be around a certain dog. Not to do something about it. Exactly, not to handle it herself. The siblings over here. Nice, good choice. So in the beginning, when we very, very first let her in, she kind of was picking on Avi here and bullying him a little bit. And that time she just gave him a little sniff in the air and walked away. So we like that. Awesome. A little sniff in the air for Rosie and walked away. Good girl. As much as we want to correct her bad behavior, we're still going to reward her when she makes good choices. Yeah, you're so happy. She's so happy. Mm, she sees everybody. Yeah. So that's a meeting that we don't like. She gets a poke for that. Because what she did is she went right up to Avi's face, kind of rude, and got really tense. And we don't want her to do that. Comes Lilu. Oh my goodness, Rose. And that's really good that she can see a dog kind of running around making noise like that, and she has no intention of stopping her, correcting her. So that's really good. But she's doing a really good job. Yeah, and she's nice and happy. And she's making a lot of progress.